Hello there, everybody. Bilbo 10,000 here, bringing you episode 3 of Chroma Gun. In this episode, we're continuing our adventure up this lovely location that we are in. And it seems like there's not much we can do right now. I don't see a way of getting... Oh, I see. It's attracted. Now it's broken. Trying to figure out whether I think I just screwed up. Don't think I was meant to do that. Okay. I believe it's Zed that restarts the level. Yes, it is. Okay, I know what I have to do. I see. We have to do this when we attract it out of the room. We don't want it to touch that laser there. So, what can we do now that it's there? That's what I'm trying to figure out. Okay, let's turn that to orange. Do we want to somehow attract it somewhere else? I can't really figure it out. Unless it's... Ah! That's what we wanted to do. Okay, that's clever. I didn't think of using myself as a pad. Oh, we're already at the exit. That was a pretty easy room. Okay, on to floor 6 of 7 of this chapter. Alright, so Chroma Gun so far being very entertaining. Oh, Jesus. I'm glad those aren't worker droids. Alright, so it seems obvious that this is a challenge. Okay, so first things first, we need to get the red one. So... Oh, I didn't want to do that. Okay, turn that to yellow. That way it can't be attracted. Turn that red. This red, this red. This red, this red, this red. And then slowly but surely, we just turn everything orange. Alright, turn you orange, and there you go. You open up. Is the pad that we need to... Yep, there's something in here. Is there anything in this little section? Hi. Not gonna touch you. You seem a little upset. Alright, so we need to get the blue one across here now. So, let's start working towards that lovely goal of getting the blue across. So, this is gonna be difficult. I don't really see how I'm gonna get the blue one across here. Oh, this is gonna be very difficult indeed. Okay. So the main focus of this is, I think, balance. Okay, it's attracted to that, so as long as we take out this one, then we take out this one, then this one, then this, then this. No! No! Damn! That is a lot of precision that they want from me there, so definitely very difficult to pull off. So let's get the red one back across. Right, red, 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 red. Yeah, we know how this one works. Change that to purple, 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 purple. Yep, that one's not moving anymore. All right, next to the blue. So blue, 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 blue. Change this to green, green. Just want to get rid of the blues so that we can move the blue back across there and we can carefully bring the blue ball to its destination. So, gotta be very careful here. I do not want to screw this up. Alright, now we want to move them there. And then we want to obviously shoot the blue one there. And then we want to just slowly get rid of all of the colors. Okay, that's getting a bit too close to that. Okay, break you. And I think we are pretty okay now. Because all we have to do is change it to green. And I guess that opens the door over there. Does that lead to the exit, though? That is the question, because I can't actually tell. I hope it does. It does. Is there anything here? No, just another chromatic barrel. Alright, this is the final floor of this chapter. So, gotta think about this one. So it doesn't seem like there's anything I can get to from there. What? Okay, so you open. That's good. Aha, so obviously you need to be purple. There's no doubt about that. There's no doubt in my mind. That needs to be purple. Then we need to change that to red. Just need to make sure it opens the door. Alright, so we got a nice, dangerous yellow in there. Okay, can we maneuver that? Okay, so I think we need to maneuver the yellow across to here. Because it's the only one that's going to follow me. Oh, right, of course, we need to just do that quickly. And goodbye. Alright, so we got a red one here. What do we need to move it to? We need to move it through. We need to make things orange then, so you need to be turned yellow. Then we need yellow and red there. Like that. We need to move this. Oh no, oh no. Okay. Need to be kind of careful here, because obviously that is kind of terrifying. Okay, so that's stuck there now, which is good. So I think we will be pretty okay when it comes to maneuvering it now through the rest of the room. Thank goodness. Alright, let's change you. Okay, first things first, I need to get rid of you. You cannot be there. Right, you're attracted to that. Okay, do that and that, that and that. Get rid of you. Change that to orange, and alright, we are almost there. Change you to blue. There we go. Is that the exit? Is that the exit? That's a very easy puzzle if that's the exit, so I'm a bit skeptical. It's the exit, so that's another level completed. We've completed the level of all the hazards. Alright, Vector Operations, achievement unlocked. Let's go on to level 4. What kind of new experience are we gonna get here? Oh boy. Okay, so I feel like we're trying to decide which is best for us. Do we want to go this way or this way? I think we should take the green option. Oh no, that's orange, so we have to turn this orange. Got no choice there. That opens this up. That opens all these up. These all get attracted to the walls. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Yellow. 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 Mm-hmm. Alright. Let's turn that to orange. That way at least one of them's gonna be attracted to it. Then two. Then three. Right, we need to change you to, like, green or something. Okay, you're green, so that's gonna get attracted to there. And I guess you can... Oh, I've screwed up. Okay, Oh, this isn't good. Okay, you're orange. Now you're trapped. But no, I haven't screwed up because I can just do that, that, and then I can turn this to rust. There you go. Come over here. You're attracted. Alright, so that one was cool. It was like, you can have multiple branching pathways. Very interesting game mechanic, I must say. Definitely something that I can look forward to being fun. Let's see, is that mechanic going to appear here as well? That is the question. It is. It seems like there are just so many ways we can go about these puzzles, and I love that. I love that about this game. It really feels like a sort of puzzle. And I just very much enjoy it. Okay, so our main goal, I believe, is to just power these. So, the red and the yellow, they need to be maneuvered around. Like so. I guess this can be turned to purple. Okay, I guess we'd go this way. And then we'd block that off, and then the red would go like this, and then this would turn to yellow. That would get maneuvered there. We could change that to that color, and then we could change that to purple. So basically, we just got to do the exact same thing on this side. So surprisingly, very easy. So change that to orange. That's still yellow, so it doesn't matter. Change that to orange. Change this to yellow. Change this to orange. and then we want to change that to orange, and then we want to change that to green. There we go. And that's the exit. That's another level done. We're getting through this a lot quicker than we were now. I'm privy to the mechanics of this game now. I understand.
As you have just passed the 50% mark on completion of the test, we feel it's time to reveal a sad truth. Due to a recent slightly massive drop in Chromatech stock, we will be unable to pay you at the end of the
test. No.
Compensation will be handed out in the form of cheap homemade confetti.
I mean, I guess confetti is better than nothing. Let's get the yellow one over there. Okay, so I guess we'll have the red one over there. That way we can let the yellow one through. So I'm going to change that to green. Yellow one, you can come on through. Come on through! If you want to. Yeah, there you go. Good job. Okay, so first things first, let's move you over there. Then we want to change that to green because we want to get that one out, or purple even, to get that. Oh, and there's a blue one in here. That's terrifying. Okay, well, blue can go over there. Red can stay here. And then we can... Oh, wait, no, we can just have... Okay, where's the other... Okay, so the other one is back at the very beginning. Okay. And that's where the blue one has to go. So we need to get the blue one through here. So let's just quickly turn that to green so we can get the blue one into this room. Oh, I've made a bit of a mistake then. Because that needs to... Oh, no, no, that's fine. This is perfectly okay. Change that to yellow. Change that to orange. Blue comes through here. Blue can come through the door. Blue's going to get attracted to that wall the moment it comes in. I can turn this yellow to orange, and then I can turn this to yellow. And thus, the exit is open. I'm getting good at this! I love it! This is a really good game. I'm really enjoying this. I am enjoying this game. I think it is brilliant. This is interesting. Okay, so I guess we want to move... What does that do? Oh, that's clever. That's introducing me to the mechanic. Okay, so this is going to be... Oh, this is going to be interesting. Okay, so red, go quickly. And then blue, and then red, and then go. Let me through. Just run. All right. Interesting so far. Okay, we've got a dangerous one here. Quite a few dangerous items and enemies here, but I'll be back in a second, guys, because I actually do have to go and do something quickly, so I'll be back in a second. Okay, I am back, and let us continue onwards. Okay, so we can go through here. Oh, no. Okay, keep you there. Keep you there. I'm just going to make sure you stay there, because I'm slightly terrified of you. Okay, oh, cool, Demo's playing Team Fortress 2. Good for you, Demo, good for fucking you. What do I do in here? What can I do in here? Ooh, I didn't see... No, this doesn't do anything. Is there anything that I can somehow find? Or can I get to that? Can I get to that one over there? Does this door open? No, it does not. And I can't shoot in there either, so... I need to figure this out. This opens this door. Oh, cool. This is its own room. This door won't open, and this door won't open. But this door will close if this thing leaves the mark. Unless I need... No, because if I send it through myself... Unless I know exactly where it's going to get sent, it's not going to work. So... Oh, this is difficult. Depends. What did this door do? This door opens that. I know that. This is exceptionally difficult because I don't know how to get to that green one over there. I mean, unless it's this door that just, you know, lets the green one through. I don't know. Maybe. Will it come through? No. That's frustrating. I have no idea what to do. None at all. Like, I am completely confused. I mean, this door opens on its own. This door stays open no matter what. So, maybe... I need to get the blue one on here, maybe? I'm really confused. I genuinely have... Okay, let's restart. Let's try this again. I don't know what to do here. I am 100% confused. Okay, you're active. You're already in this room. Okay. Okay. You're active, and you're in this room. I can't hit anywhere in that room. And I can't change you to a purple color, no matter what I want to do, because you can't go purple. The only thing that can go purple is this guy. So, if I head through here, and I head through here, and I... Yeah, what can this guy do for me? What can you do? What... I don't know. Do I want to take you back to the main hall? Is there something you can do in here? I don't know. I'm very confused. Game. I have no idea what to do. Okay. Well, I assume I need to attract it to this wall. I assume this is something that needs to be done. But whatever needs to be done afterwards, I am completely 100% clueless on. I don't really understand. And why doesn't this door open if it doesn't have anything up? It has a yellow... Okay, so the yellow one opens that door. And the blue one opens this door. But... Okay, I'm lost. I have no idea what to do. Okay, so I was actually right in my initial assumption that I genuinely have to map out the complete path for this... entity. No, that's wrong. Let's change that to... Rust. This is the one I needed to get. I think this is how I need to do it. I need to get rid of that. Blue, blue, and blue. And then I need to open the door, and I need to let nature take its course. If it works, then this door should open. If it doesn't, then this door doesn't open, and it hasn't, which means I've screwed up. So it's a case of figuring out exactly which pattern to make with the blue. Oh, what? Wait, I don't want to do that first. No, I don't want to do that first. Oh, okay. Very difficult. Loving it, but still exceptionally difficult to plan out a route. Go on. Let me throw. So, this one, do I not need to do this one? Maybe it's just like, let's turn those to purple, let's move this there, and this there, and let's just try that. I feel like that might work. Right. And then I will open the door. Will that open it? Yes, it does. Okay, so I just added the extra purple by mistake. Okay. So, this needs to be blue over here. You are now green. Come on. Let's go through here. I want to see what's in here. Oh, it's a way into here, isn't it? Oh, you were chasing me. You wanted me dead. Okay. Oh, no. Where am I? Oh, hi. How are you doing? Okay. So, I'm going to run. Okay. I feel like I need to turn you purple now. Come with me. Oh no. I'm locked in. I've locked myself in. Oh god damn it. I know what I'm doing now though. I know how to solve this. Oh my goodness. I know how to do it. I know how to do it. Alright, first things first. Get you attracted over there. Behind there. Okay, for then. Boom. Boom. This is really, really frustrating. In a good way, obviously, it's a puzzle, and I'm just taking a lot of resets to solve it, but you know, that irritation will never go away. What? That's anger-inducing now, because it is now being extremely rude. Please stay there. Okay. Boop. 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 And boop. Now are you going to work? Right. If I'm right, obviously this should open up. How have I got this wrong? Why? I am so... Ugh. This game. It's learning how to push my nerves just a little bit too much. Only slightly. Only slightly. I'm not like angrily seething at the game or anything. I'm just, you know, the nerves are there. The anger is present. All right, go on. Go through. Go through. Go on. Go on. Go on. Go on. Go on. Go on. And please. I am getting so... I know what I need to do. Right, yep. I realized where I went wrong with the other times. I was being dumb. I was shooting the wrong section. It's this one over here that needs shooting. Then these, and then that. I'm pretty sure that's how it goes. Now this time, actually go where you need to go, please. I'm gonna let you be free. There we go. There we go. Okay. Now that I've got that one, you need to come over here. So, blue. Blue. I may as well change you to green, because obviously there's a green one that's gonna be coming in soon. Come on. I've got no time to be waiting for you, so... Okay, now I need to change this to green. So... Boop. Change that to rust. Open up, open up, open up. You're now purple. That's going to attract you here. Which is going to open up the exit door and let me out. Oh, well... It will soon open up the exit door and let you out. Just gonna do a bit of, you know, bit of work to just kind of, just some common error, trial and error right there. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Done it. Done it. Great. Okay. Next floor. Let's go. What's in this? This is a creepy looking floor. I feel like there's a lot that I'm gonna have to take control of here. Oh, great. Two of you? Alright, where are the beacon things that I need to light? Oh, Jesus Christ. I am gonna... Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay. So, what do I want to do with you? Nothing. I'm resetting. Because I know which ones I need to activate first. Alright, we come in. We're gonna go this way. The first ones we need to move... are you. So, we'll move you. We'll get you moving as well. Over there. You can do it. You get moved in there. Turn you to orange, and you to orange. Oh wait, I've put two of you in there and I feel like I only needed to put one of you in there. Oh no, I'm a little concerned now. Anyway, we need to go down this way because we need to see what's in here. In here it's green. Alright, you. Come on. Get attracted. Alright, and this is a learning... This is also a learning curve. Alright, orange. So, I need one of the red ones. Boop. Oh, right, yeah. Okay, just turn that to, you know, what it needs to be. You need to go in there now, mate? Okay, goodbye. Okay, now what are you lighting up? You are going all the way across here. You may as well just, you know, activate you as well. One of you's gonna go in there. And then the last one. Oh, hi, how are you doing? Blue. And I'm out. I'm out, suckers. I'm out. That was a lot easier than I thought it was when you just take it methodically. You look at the patterns, you understand where everything's going. Oh, much easier. All right, I think this is the last level of the floor, I'd like to say. Yep, this is floor 7, so I assume that's the last.
Okay, so remember that drop in our stock?
No.
It seems like we're going to have to shut this place down. And since the testing track is not strictly speaking on the up and up, or what you might know as legal, well, I don't want to bore you with legal talk. Point is,
you're gonna kill me, aren't you?
Shutting this place down means burning
it. Oh, okay.
Down. So you may want to, run!
Huh? Uh-oh. Yeah, I'm running. I'm going. I'm moving.
Go, right! Sorry,
okay, don't listen to you. Okay, keep moving. Keep moving. Oh, Christ. Oh, Christ. Oh, my God. Move, move, move out the way. Oh, my goodness. Okay. Oh, no. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead. Well, rest in peace. Bah. Well.
Did that hurt?
Let's try that again.
So you may want to,
run!
Run!
Okay. So, we go left, we shoot our red thing.
Go! Right!
Alright, then we want to get the green one out. We want to get the yellow out. Make that orange. Then we want to shoot the yellow over there. Knock them out of the way. Go through here. Get the blue ready. Blue moves there. Come on, let me in. Let me out. Let me out. Okay, where are we going? Where are we going? Over here? Yes, we are. Oh, that hurt. Oh, that's hurting. Oh, no. I'm through. Oh, this was in the trailer. Okay, that's cool. Run. What do I do? What do I do? Oh, my God. Am I dead? No, I've done it. Okay, that was the end of the level. And that's gonna be the end of the video, actually. So, I'm gonna continue in the next episode, guys. So in the next episode, we're gonna find out what the heck just happened, and hopefully we're going to be alive, because that was insane. I will see you guys in the next episode. Goodbye, guys.